dream.
Made it. I was running a little late. Thought I was gonna miss the flight. But I'm here, I made it. Oh, I made it. Woo!
To Atlanta where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming, and parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
Welcome to Atlanta where the players play, and we ride on them things like every day. Big beats hit streets, see gangsters roaming, and parties don't stop till 8 in the morning.
And we back. We back. Oh man, Aharon over here. Jerk chicken. I ain't never had no jerk chicken before, man. You know, I'm from Cali, man. We don't get no jerk meat up there. You know. Yeah, about to go get some jerk chicken. You hear all that noise in the background? Pushing the pedal, ain't going nowhere. Ain't going nowhere.
Man, listen, I was in there doing 90.
Ain't going nowhere, man. All right, shall we? Every time I get in the car with this dude.
No. Don't give me that.
Every time I come to Atlanta and I get in the car with him, I gotta put 2 seatbelts on.
I tell you, your breath be distracting me, man.
Hey, come on, man.
Every time you come to Atlanta, man, bring that toothpaste, that Listerine, bro. Everything will be just fine.
Got my brother Judah out here, man.
Shalom, finally.
Finally, man.
Finally made it, man.
Man, this is for the Passover video, man.
Word? Yeah, man. Finally here, man.
Got my brother Ryan over here,
man. You know
man.
It, man. We down here, man.
Finally. Sure. Oh, let's go get the mask, man. You gotta wear a mask.
So I came all the way to Atlanta to get some jerk chicken, right? But then I ended up getting the salmon instead.
That happens when you're from San Francisco. You're from the Bay, you do stuff like that.
What I do?
You brag about what you want to eat, you talk about what you want to eat, and then you get something totally different. I just literally told the brother I got mad fish at the crib. We need to eat this fish before Passover, because he got yeast on it.
I forgot, man. Season already.
You know what the Bible says?
He said he's 6'3".
Hey, listen.
6'9".
I took him on the court, right? See, broke his foot up. I got pictures. He got ice on his foot. He hurt. Watch him limping.
You went and brought them on the Saturday.
No, I didn't.
That's why he ain't come to camp last week. He was standing in line for them J's.
No, listen.
He said he got those to match with the fringes.
Yeah, y'all like it?
Look at him modeling right now.
Yo. Show him his real Captain Benaya.
Soldier.
3, 2, 1.
Show him his real Captain Benaya.
Soldier Iran.
We're here 2021 Passover, getting ready to put in this great work for the Lord, for the Most High, man. We're looking at your security team right now as we get ourselves prepared. Got a couple things going on, but everybody in attendance is going to be well protected. We're going to have a great, great night tonight.
Definitely. Right now, we're just setting up, so we hope that everybody's attending, enjoy their time, fellowship. You know, we're just keeping these laws, statutes, and commandments to the best of our ability.
That's right.
So shalom, my brother.
Shalom.
Passover 2021 SOT. We got all the brothers, all the Akim out here. We're cooking the lamb, got the lamb going. We're gonna put on a good lesson for you. the Seder meal, and then we're gonna feast.
Yeah, this is the ambiance. This is the Passover. We gotta set the ambiance. It's time to get away in haste.
Shalom, shalom, Yasha Allah is Captain Malachiah, the Sons of Thunder Israelites in Atlanta, Georgia. Right now, we getting ready to celebrate the feast day of Passover. All right, we got all our brothers, you know, coming from their respective states, you know, to celebrate the Passover and feast in the name of the Lord. All right, and in the commemoration of our Lord, Yahushua, man. Shalom, Yasha Allah, Ashar Pasach.
And I'm traveling in from Augusta, Georgia, here to celebrate with Sons of Thunder for our Passover.
Hi, shalom. I am Aliyah Abed Yasharella. I am from Palm Beach County, Florida, and I'm going to celebrate Passover with Sons of Thunder. And I'm very excited because it is my first Passover with a gathering. So I'm very excited about what's going to take place. I know it's going to be phenomenal. Next time, don't you miss it. Come and join us.
Come and join us.
So now we're going to sing the Shema. We're going to sing. I'm talking about if you off key, you singing the loudest. Come
out here in Atlanta. My man Ron, we got to Shasha
Shabbat Shalom.
Shabbat Shalom, man. We are about to head over to camp. We in downtown Atlanta right now. Georgia State University.
5 points.
5 points. You know, I don't want to say this is the crustiest place on the planet. You know, but we here, man. We about to drop this stuff off. And yeah, man, we out here. Atlanta, downtown, about to hit up camp. Shalom.
Yeah, we coming out here to teach our people the word, man. We got all our brothers out here at camp, down here in dirty ass 5 points. Atlanta, Georgia, down by Georgia State. All right, we got the beautiful brother from Sakari coming up on the scene. Got all our soldiers. We gonna, you know, do our best to bring the word of the Lord out.
Crazy thought to think about
how we'll be. All of us up here, we've all been Catholic, right. Baptist, right. We've all been Seventh-day Adventist, Christianity. We've all been in these religions. But once we started reading the Bible, we had eloquent teachers teach us, we're like, that don't make sense. This is the truth of the Bible we teach you. Read that, Jordan.
This is the book of 1 John, chapter 3 and verse 4. Whosoever committeth sin.
So whosoever committeth sin, read.
Transgresseth also the law.
For what?
For sin.
For sin is?
Is the transgression of the law.
What?
That's right.
Those that didn't have a connection, that have now found the connection, that they found out what the Bible actually says.
That's right.
Go ahead.
Yeah.
So jump to verse 3. I mean 13.
Come on, verse 13. And in the midst of the seven candlesticks, one like it's the Son of Man, clothed with the garment, down to the foot.
So look, same garment, down to the foot, right?
Go ahead. And girded upon him hat with a golden girdle.
He got that same big old golden girdle.
So it was you that burned down our thriving cities, where we had our own money, where we was living off of our own dollar. We were servicing our own people. You bombed that thing. Burned it to the ground, just like you did our temple where you said, raise it, even to the foundation thereof. You cannot get away.
You cannot get away.
Passover weekend, man. I had so much fun. I don't even know how to express how much fun I had. You know, we ran into HOY, ran into Police of Bach, Ephraim, you know, all the brothers over at Sakari. Shout out to my Ottawans, to all the brothers from Sons of Thunder, man. Whew. Like I said, I can't even express how much fun I had, man. All the new sisters that I met, everybody that came over to the Passover, you know. I don't even know. Like I said, I don't even know how to express how much fun I had, man. I'm getting ready to get on this plane. About to go home back to San Francisco, to the Bay Area. Man, till next time, I'll be back for First Fruits in May. Then we got Tabernacles, I believe, in October, you know. So, man, I'll be back. Atlanta, y'all treated me good, man. Shalom, shalom, shalom.
My foot, man. See how swollen it is?
How you do that?
I had a bunion. Well, I got one and it just swelled up. And my
whole leg. He laughed at you. He laughed at you. That's wicked. Yeah, that's wicked. Why you laughing at your brother?
Feeling blessed and I'm ready for this rest. Yeah, look at that. Feeling blessed and I'm ready for this rest. Feeling
blessed and I'm ready for this rest. It's a lot of seasoning. Feeling blessed and I'm ready for this rest.
Feeling blessed and I'm ready for this. Yo, you see, you're not used to no flavor to my people. I know that.
Ike Karab is a great man. He does a lot for the camp. You know, he brings a lot to the camp. Sometimes a man is a little wicked. I mean,
The incense.
I don't name them.
This is a little bit off.
I don't name them.
Booty call, like, come on.
That's the thing.
I would show y'all the rest of them, but yeah.
That is.
You only see this trio right here on Little Monday, and now we in person.
Little Monday. You gotta throw the L's up for Little Monday.
Tell us what that is. No damn thing to twist no
man. Hey, we ain't twisting no
man. We only picked up our hands.
I'm about to walk into Five Guys. I ain't never had Five Guys before.
I ain't never had Five Guys either.
Five Guys for rich people. That's why this brother went for
the Yeah, it's a quiet treat. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, man. He can
put on his hat.
Business right on.
Yeah, that's right.
We know we ain't going to Five Guys.
$10 for a burger with no fries.
How much was a burger?
$10
a burger with no fries.
Or drink.
Yeah. Wow. Come on, Israel.
Go ahead.
Why y'all ain't coming to Passover, man? What's wrong with y'all, Israel? Shalom, man.
And our people want to save Sodom. I think we mentally enslaved autumn. I mean, the fall was quick. We had a beautiful rhyme, but when the autumn hit, we lost a way of life, and now we've all to sit somewhere closer to our lost past. We wasn't idle, but we lost gas. Following idols, it was all gas. Smoke and mirrors led us out of Kai, and now we hope to see what once was nine, looking for rest. Feeling blessed.